Hey guys, so today is SSS Beta day 17, I believe. Yes, 17. And today's gonna be just a quick one because I am super busy today. I just got home from a day of classes and I have a ton of homework to do because I kind of pushed it off. And Trey might be coming home a day early, so then I kind of want to like clean up the house. I just have a lot to do tonight. So just gonna answer the prompt fairly quickly probably, and then just upload it. So the prompt today is, what was your favorite year of school or something along those lines? And I've been thinking about the prompt today and I really don't know what was my favorite year of school. I think it's a tie between two. I think it's my senior year of high school and my freshman year of college. I think my senior year of high school was like a good year during the time, and I knew it was like in the moment. I really enjoyed it. I was barely taking any classes. I had an independent study class where I really didn't do too much, and I had it with my favorite teacher at the time, and my boyfriend, who is my husband now, was in it with me, and it was just me and him, so we just kind of like hung out and were boyfriend girlfriend and we really didn't do anything. And I was taking just like electives because I had finished my courses and I never really took any like advanced classes. I didn't really push myself very hard, I guess. So I was just taking like electives and taking super fun classes. I also went to a like career ready school for half of the year, or for half of the day, and I had done it the year before that. So I was like the second year at this career ready school and I studied new media. So your second year, there's only 2 years. You can only take it your junior and senior year. So your second year, you're like the old top dogs, and in the field that I was studying, new media, you picked a category and just studied that one thing. So I picked film and it was so much fun. I did it with three other girls, and it was just us four girls who only studied film, and it was just like such a cool and fun thing because not a lot of girls study film. And although we did have like really weird stuff happen between our teachers, like I think they were kind of like having issues working together, and there was like people talking about them, one of them getting fired, and it was all very weird, and you could tell in the class that it was all very weird. It was still so much fun because they didn't really check on us and like didn't really see if we were doing work, so we never really had anything to do, so we just like hung out and like had fun. So definitely my senior year of high school was so much fun, and even in the moment, like I knew it was a ton of fun and I was just like really enjoying it. But my freshman year of college, I think, is a year that I look back and think, wow, that was really fun. I moved away from home. I was living in this dorm. I went in blind. So I had this roommate who was a complete stranger to me who ended up being my best friend. And we ended up living with each other until I moved out down here. And we still keep in contact and stuff. And it was just so much fun. But in the moment, it was like very scary and I felt very homesick a lot. My boyfriend was still back home. He was getting ready, who's Trey now, my husband. He was getting ready to leave for a boot camp, and he was in boot camp for part of the time I was in my freshman year of college. So I was like missing him, couldn't talk to him. And that was like really weird. But looking back, it's like, wow, boot camp is nothing after we've gone through. We just went through our first deployment. It was a 9-month deployment. And like after that, you kind of look at everything else. It's like, well, what is boot camp? So it's fun now when I look back and I think, wow, freshman year was so much fun. I just like hung out with my roommate and we just explored campuses, and we went to like a ton of like really fun freshman interactive things, which like I know so many people are like, oh, it's so lame, it's so nerdy to go to those things. But I thought it was so much fun. We had a blast and it was just fun like going and like making fun of the whole thing. So if you're a freshman in college, I totally recommend like branching out, going to these events, especially the free ones. I mean, most of them take place on Friday or Saturday, and what else are you gonna be doing? You don't have any money. I at the time didn't have a car, so I couldn't really leave my campus. So we just went to all the free events that different clubs and the school put on, and it was a ton of fun. So those are my two favorite school years. Yeah, I'm excited to see what you guys say for your favorite school years. And that's about it. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.